All right, so it's June 11th, and I'd been without the car for a while. So I hadn't been here in, I don't even remember how long. Earlier today, I came over, and I wanted to talk to him, and he completely flipped shit, telling me how angry he was. I don't know why he's angry, but he like kicked his door and he went inside and started throwing things around or smashing things. I don't know what he did, but he definitely probably broke a few things or put a hole in the wall again or something like that. It's a very bizarre, rage-filled temper tantrum. I mean, this is just a fucking temper tantrum.